Hi, today we're going to open this giant glittery egg. And inside there, it's filled up with lots of surprises. Do you want to set the lid off, Emily? There we go.
An egg.
Show everybody your side, look. A lot of these surprises are off eBay or from the supermarkets. We usually get them when they're on clearance.
Right,
what would you like to open first, Emily?
This one.
Let's show everybody. Emily wants to open Shopkins Season 5.
It's laying today. We're laying this today. The bag's gonna lay.
Yeah.
Let me lay the first bag.
There we go, there's the boxes.
I'm gonna lay it.
Let me show everybody what's inside, Emily.
Mummy, I'm gonna lay. Mummy. Mum said, ready?
Ready?
It dropped.
This is the sort of thing you can get inside. The spot.
Mum, it's a guitar.
Music. And homeware, and the smile on the back.
In this guitar.
Emily has got a little guitar. So let's have a look in the music and see what that is. He's called Plucky Guitar. Plucky Guitar. Right, let's open the next one and see what's inside. There we go.
It lays this.
Wow, it looks like a cup with lots of hot chocolate coming out. This one is called a cup of cocoa. It's from the sweet treat range. Right, now my turn to open something. I think I'm going to open a turtle's blind bag. Series 2. These are by Nickelodeon and Megablocks.
Mummy, have we laid the turtle?
Right, this is a figure we got out of the turtle's blind bag. It's Master Splinter. Here are his arms. We can't get them on because they seem like they're too big to get in the armholes. So we haven't completed it. Right, next blind bag, Emmy. What are you opening?
A pony.
And then pony. My Little Pony. Oh, what series is it?
I think it's series.
It's a Friendship and Magic.
12.
Series. I think it's a treehouse, spooky treehouse one.
It's 12, Mum.
No, it's 12 correct, babe, I think.
It's gonna lay, Mum. She's gonna lay Pinkie Pie.
Oh wow, you got Pinkie Pie. Pinkie Pie is one of Emily's favourites. And she's like a glittery version. See-through glittery version. And the little card says, she keeps her friends laughing. Right, nice end to open one now.
Sibling!
I think I'll open a Despicable Me Mega Bloks minion bag. Hope these are a little easier than the turtles. Although we have opened some of these before and there's not as many tiny as the bits.
Remain the minion.
This is a little minion. We made him off camera because there's quite a few fiddly bits to go with him. He's got his little spy camera and hearing device. And there he is on the checklist. That's a nice little thing. Emma, what would you like to open? Emma's going to open a Toki Doki collectible figure.
Jenny.
That's our little... And it's flipped properly.
Sorry for the glitch.
It's talking.
Showtime.
Oh, wow, you're going to like that one.
We named that...
Emily has Dotty.
Pony Dotty.
She's got, like, paint splodges all over her. Dotty. Cute little pony. I really like the Tokidoki series. Right, I think I'm going to open a Batman Mighty Minis. We opened one of these the other day in another video as well. I think this is series 3. Never had any of these, any of the other series. Today I got the Robin Glider. This can fit onto any of the characters. There's a checklist. The Mighty Minis, that's the one we've got. And that's the one we got the other day, Batman. Some more there. And they all can mix and match with each other. Right, so Emily's turn to open something else. Two bags. Emily's going to open a Disney Sum Figure Charms. Series 1.
Sirius's one. I thought it's gonna lay it. I lay Elsa!
And we got an Elsa one. Shall we bring it home, look? We did open a full set of these in another video if you'd like to look at that.
Again, we got a full set.
Yeah, we did. And there's a little tag. And the last blind bag is a Despicable Me one, buildable figures. This was a duplicate. So the second mini out of the packet was the same as the first one. Right, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. This is a close up of all the toys we got today. A nice little bunch of toys. If you'd like to subscribe, please press the button below. Thanks. Bye.
Bye.